Nearly 2,000 years ago, man began to reach out into his world to discover new lands and learn about his earthly neighbors. Since the world was mostly water, ships were developed which could travel far and bring her crew home safely. This is the story of the greatest watercraft of its time, the ubiquitous Chinese junk sailing ship. Nearly 2,000 years later, why are we interested in this? Here are five great reasons why. The great admiral of the Chinese treasure fleet, Zheng He. This Mongolian was the greatest naval explorer of all time. He traveled further, discovered more continents, and did it for longer than anyone else before or after. Under the prime directive of the Yongle Ming Emperor Zhu Zi, he explored the world continuously for 28 years, utilizing a fleet of 300 boats, unlike anything the world had ever seen before. The fact that Heilong exists today in such marvelous condition is due to the love and passion of Ralph and Shirley Medjuck of Chester, Nova Scotia. Heilong's keel was laid in 1968 and she was launched into Halifax Harbour in 1969 after a two-month journey to Canada from Choi Li Shipyards in Hong Kong aboard a container ship. She was well cared for all of her 50 years, even as the torch was passed on to her new owners in 2016 and she began her new life as a charter vessel to be enjoyed by tourists and locals alike on Prince Edward Island. The story of Mazu is one of the greatest told in the history of the Orient. On our boat, her love and spirit is kept alive as we delve into the life of the fabled Chinese sea goddess. China is a magical musical place. Experience the wonderful sounds of the arhu, the guzheng, the pipa, the guqin, and the hulu su aboard an authentic Chinese ship. Charlottetown enjoys some of the best sunsets anywhere, the perfect backdrop for an authentic Chinese dinner. Allow us, your hosts, to serve up a meal to remember, perhaps to be enjoyed with a glass of your favorite beverage or a Chinese drink you've never tried before.
Thank you.